What's going on, everybody? Apologies for the terrible audio quality. I'm not using the headset because I want you guys to bear witness my glorious hair. Not only that, but I don't know. I wear those chets all the time, so need a break. So I'm making this video because I'm super bald, and I feel like I've become like so bored. Like, or maybe I just say that I'm so bored, but it's literally like gotten to a point where I find nothing like internet related. There is literally like once in a blue moon where I find myself actually laughing at something online, you know? I need to find like my comedy, like people, like, I mean, besides my friends, like in IRL, you know, nothing, like, I don't fucking like laugh my ass off anymore. It's kind of like a depressing thought, not gonna lie, but it's true. So yeah, I'm gonna prove this. Well, either I'm not gonna prove this with using this video, because this video is absolute ass. I already looked at like 30, no, not 37, what is that, like a minute, I'd say 45 seconds. Best meme compilation. Dude, it was so ass, okay, I'm telling you. And don't mind the schmutz on my face, dude. This little fecker. I don't know how the feck I got that. I was sick for like a week, literally. And I guess this is the result, too. Massive, like, coughing and fever and all the above. So, yeah, I'm gonna watch some of these videos and memes, and I'm gonna just hate on it, maybe. Or just give my very, very, I mean, I guess negative, I don't know, negative. It's kind of a negative take because, I don't know, I feel like I need to find something that's like, it gives me that feckin', like, I mean, probably the only thing that I find fun, it's not making me laugh, but it gives me joy, is physical activity, like working out and soccer and just like talking with my friend, playing video games with them. That was literally incomprehensible, but I think you get the point. Playing video games, doing whatever, and that's it, you know. Like, I was literally on the fucking shitter the other day, right, for like 30 minutes, okay, as we do. And on scrolling through Instagram like a fecker, not knowing what to do because I'm bored. And I'm like sitting there like, dude, this app sucks. Like, why am I doing this? This is such a waste of my time, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if that's maturity or I just don't find anything funny anymore. Or like I was listening to my brother literally on Instagram. I walked in, I'm like, dude. Well, I know it's going to affect me because I've seen the meme already, and I'm like, I basically, like, you know, finished the meme, but, like, in my own words or whatever. I forgot what it was. It's the fucking dog with the long arse nose and the stupid music that goes along with it. And I'm like, I've already fucking, like, let me do it for you, like, the fucking stupid noise, and I'm like, dude, I've heard it all. I've seen it all. I feel like all I need now is just, like, a change. I need to do something, bro. This is literally philosophy. I need to fecking, I don't know what it is. I need to work out more. I need to fecking just stop this fecking cancer, bro. Because it's so boring. It's not fun anymore. It was, like, the whole reason I got this. I mean, the whole reason I'm continuing to have the fecking, to have Instagram, and that's literally the only social media I have besides, you know, YouTube and Discord. I'm talking actual app that you download. Instagram. The only reason I still have it is because some people actually just use fucking Instagram to talk for some reason. You know? Other than that, I would delete it. Because it's so boring, but here's the thing. It is also addicting, which is probably the worst combination. Because I'm sitting there scrolling and I'm like, I'm so fucking bored. Like, this blows ass. Like, there's nothing funny about this. There's nothing entertaining about this. It's just the dopamine. It's like giving your brain something to think about constantly and continuing to scroll gives your brain new information and shit, and you don't want to let go of it. You know? Like, dude, there are some days where I let go of this for, like, a day because I can't find it, or it's dead, and I just, forget to charge it or whatever, and I just forget about it. Literally, blessed day. Literally, is blessed. Literally, blessed day, bro. Because I fucking go out, I fucking throw the fucking pigskin like a true American. No, but you get what I'm saying. I do other things, but with this and with the ability, like, or not the ability, the resources, the computer, the PlayStation, the whatever, to feed that dopamine in the head, that constant fucking don't let me go, you know? I don't even know what I'm saying. I don't even fucking remember what I'm saying. But you get my whole point. And I think that's why, I mean, the only people that I have seen on YouTube that have actually made me laugh a little bit is Cold Ones. I don't know if you guys know them. They're fucking some Aussies, some retard Aussies that make funny videos. But I don't find, like, dude, look at this video. I mean, sometimes I'd find it funny, and those are, like, gems, you know? But it would never, like, I don't remember the last time. Actually, no, I kind of do remember the last time. I was, like, literally dying laughing. That's literally, I haven't experienced that in a while. Anyway, I also have food here. Some yummies. Some fecking, actual fecking schmutz slop, okay? But it's actually busting, okay? And I got some chimichanga with some Joey's World Tour food review special hot sauce. Okay. So we're going to, I mean, I could just review this food, but why would I review it? I mean, I put it together, so yeah. Well, I mean, we'll give it a rating, but the main thing is going to be this. I want to click on this video so bad. Okay. Let's go ahead. This is 2022. 2023, actually. 2023. I forgot. We're in 2023 now. Happy New Year to all universe. I don't know where I was going with that. I was just going to say, like, I should have been making more videos because, you know, the new year and all that shit. My creativity, while being sucked into this fucking internet machine, has been sucked out of me. The creativity, I mean. Right? It's all gone. I need to fucking get out there and fucking throw some pigskin, okay? Oh my gosh. And the sickness has also made me fucking very pale. And I've lost all my gains, bro. Literally no gains. Okay, anyway.
When you get what you want, but not what you need.
That meme is really from like 2010.
Pulling out of my backpack. So I wanted one of these for Christmas. And I did not get one, so I got one. It's got a little zip.
知道这里面到底是一个什么样子。
带你们看看，
我去，隧道一样，你看看这边。
Dope, dope, dope. Why do people do this? Like, why? Like, what's the idea? Like, what do you think you're doing by flailing your arms around like a fucking chicken? Chickens don't do that, but it's supposed to be a joke. Why would you do that? Okay, don't, like,
yes, he's probably a beginner, don't make fun of him.
But, like, if you're a beginner, and you're doing whatever, this hip thrust machine, why are you flailing your arms around? Like, it has to be on purpose, right? You have to be wanting to get attention, and you're wanting someone to record you. But this guy looks old! I mean, he looks old, bruh. Is he supposed to be, like, smacking the ass or whatever? Like, but the ass isn't even gonna be up here. It's like he's just, like, flailing in the air like that, bruh. Stupid. I don't get people like that, you know? People who genuinely do that. Like old people, I mean, most of the time they're old people. Like, in Planet Fitness or whatever the fuck. Like, be jumping around like a fucking orangutan, you know, for no reason. I'll be like, why? It's not, you're not working out anything by doing that.
It's a butt thing, bro.
Wonder how this gonna, what's gonna happen? Oh wow, oh my gosh, bruh. That's just cringe. How can you be that oblivious?
Bruh.
The fuck?
That's pretty cool. I wanna learn how to moonwalk, bruh. That'd be so cool. Busting it down in the circle or whatever. Like at my prom. Dude. Moonwalk.
Volkswagen. Das Auto.
What was funny about that?
I am the one, don't waste your time, don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
But how is that, like, funny though? Okay, I think we've had enough of this video. And I'm not going to eat the rest because it's going to take way too long. And now my lips look fucking red. I look so weird. I look like, dude, I look like the guy who got, like, sucked off, like, in Monsters, Inc. or whatever. You know, that fucking red-lipped white fecker. Anyway. I'm contemplating whether cutting off the mound, even though it looks glorious. I still think that it's gotten a bit too long. And some of it's got to go. I'm not going to go, like, buzz cut, but, you know. So, bottom line, I'm not depressed. I'm just fucking bored. And I don't want to do fucking college work. Like, fucking, who the fuck wants to do that?
Are you ready to start?
Yeah, this is a diagnostic test for my trigonometry class. And then I got another freaking thing.
A room.
There's, like, find the slope of, it's for economics, like, graph the for every amount of apples, or whatever, I don't remember the scenario, it's something stupid, here, let me see, well, you're in Deuteronomy, exactly, 20 coconuts, your neighbor, it's about sharing, I don't fucking know, and it says that, wait, no, what does it say? On a single figure, draw budget lines for trading with Friday and for Quame. Put coconuts on vertical axis. So, wait, there are 5 questions, I guess. Budget line from trading with Friday features a set of attainable combinations. I don't fucking know, bruh. I don't know how this is gonna work. But we will find out. So yeah. It's gonna be the end of the video. Didn't really do much. I'm just fucking bored, so I made it. And that hot dog was chef's kiss. I have yet to try the Rito. So yeah. Besides that, nothing much else to say. I will hopefully make another video soon. I don't know what on yet. I was originally just going to do straight up try not to laugh challenge, but I don't know. I got to, like, have someone fucking give me, like, a supply of videos to watch because these are garbage. If you look up try not to laugh on YouTube and expect to laugh, it's not gonna happen. Like, it's like the antithesis. If you write try not to laugh, you're gonna get try not to laugh. Like, or literally, how do I word this? Literally try not to laugh? Like, you literally will not happen, you will not laugh, because it's that lame, I guess. I don't know. Okay.
Bon voyage.
I'll see you in the next video. Peace.